Good morning. Now you guys know what this is, right? What is it? It's a flashlight. And what does it do? It shines light in the darkness, right? So when is one of these things handy to have? What is it in the dark? Would that be good to have? What if you're in the forest at night? Would that be good to have? Anytime we need light, it's nice to have a source of light. But there's a problem with this one. You know what the problem is? It doesn't turn on. You know why it doesn't turn on? Could be the batteries are dead. Well, it could be. It doesn't happen. Would that be a problem? So how do we fix this? Really? Doesn't have a battery. How do we fix it? Boy, you guys are... Well, good thing you're here. Yeah. Get a battery, like this one. And maybe put it in there. It was in my hand. Kind of like a magician, right? All right, so... Put the battery in there. Think it's going to work now? Look at that. It works. And you know what's kind of cool about this flashlight? Well, it doesn't look like a nice one. Let's take this out. It's like a candle. So if you put it like this, it shows light all over the place. It is very bright. And, yeah, it kind of looks like you kind of see all the different colors of the rainbow around there. Ooh, cool. So you know what this represents this morning? You? You know how that's you? Jesus tells us that when he lives in you, the battery we put into here, you shine his light all over the place. And yeah, sometimes it's really bright. So maybe we should do this so we don't go blind. But Jesus tells us that people can see his light through you. How does that work? When do people see Jesus in you? Do they see him in you right now? Because you're in his house worshiping? Do they see him in you when you obey your parents? Do they see him in you when you read the Bible? Do they see him in you when you invite people to come to church? Do they see him in you when you are forgiving people? Do they see him in you when you share? They kind of see him in you anytime we do what he wants us to, right? And Jesus tells us people need him to see him. And he says that we are the light of this world. Remember why? Because Jesus is in us. And all the good things he does through us, he wants people to see that and glorify God. So should we ask Jesus to help us with that? Can you fold your hands and pray with me? Dear Jesus, thank you for making me a light. Let my light shine brightly so more and more people can see you. Thank you for coming to be with us, for living in us, for forgiving us, and for working through us.